The theme of our convention is Imagine the Possibilities. It's about the themes of innovation, collaboration, working together, and coming up with new things. I'm really excited to have you participate in our convention because you're going to challenge us to innovate, to collaborate, to create so that children can dream it and be it. Thank you, Jennifer. Thank you for being here. But I do want to make sure that you get a chance to show us your special treat. Show us that award that you snuck in your work before.
So this is a little treasure. It's usually above in my office. It's up higher than you could see on the webcam. And this little treasure is an Emmy. And I'm particularly just so thankful to have been recognized for this, for inventing and being the executive producer of this television show called IQ Smart Parents. And so I love this show because it's going to be talking about way more than I could be talking about to you in the time that I have. So if you're interested in gamification of the classroom, if you're interested in flipped learning, if you're interested in early childhood and the best apps for your kids, go to IQ Smart Parent, because that work is award-winning work. I'm very proud of it, and I think that it actually does tee you up for the kinds of things that I'm going to be talking about at the conference.
Well, thank you again. We look forward to having you at our convention because you bring not only practical tips, but practical tips based on science and research and the laboratory that you have at the Glazier Museum. So thank you very much.
Thank you. I can't wait for everyone to be at the conference and to be engaged in this exciting dialogue about the possibilities of imagination.